नमस्कार, आई एम भवेश तापिया, स्टडिंग इन क्लास 5th बी। टुडेज आई विल नरेट अ स्टोरी। नेम ऑफ माय स्टोरी इज वी शुड नॉट क्रिटिसाइज नेचर। टू बॉयज वर प्लेइंग इन द गार्डन। दे सॉ blackberries in a tree. They wanted to eat them, but their mouth began watering. But the tree was too high. And first boy said, sometimes nature makes grave mistakes. It grows little fruits on a very high tree and a big fruit such as watermelon grows on ground. And another boy said, I am not angry with you. First boy said, why? Suddenly the wind blew and some blackberries fell down at the head of first boy. And the second boy said, friend, we were criticizing the nature a moment ago. And the nature gives us a lesson. Just imagine if it had been watermelon instead of blackberries, it would have broken your head. Dumb. So the nature is always perfect and is beyond criticism. So the moral of the story is we should not criticize the nature. Thank you and have a nice day.